Governor Ivey has also awarded a $60,000 grant for continued support of an electronic emergency medical system. The Alabama Department of Health will use the grant for Alabama's patient care reporting system. The PCRS ties in with a national system of tracking all emergency medical responses involving patients needing immediate care. The system is designed to ensure that a national standard of pre-hospital care is being met. Alabama has used the PCRS since 2007.